Hello everyone, this webinar is addressed to network marketing leaders or at least to people that have some experience in network marketing. The reason is that we will talk about a new idea, about something that you will probably be the first or one of the first in your country or in your city to learn about or join, so it makes sense and it will be much easier to start with people who at least have some experience in network marketing. Before we begin, please write in the comments if you can see and hear me. And also feel free to write in the comments during the meeting, preferably in English so that I can understand. I will not be watching all of the comments and questions, but the host of the meeting will do their best to answer them. So, in this webinar, we will talk about a powerful new idea. If you are looking for something truly unique that will empower you to create a legacy, I believe that you are in the right place. By the end of the webinar, you will understand why this is a huge opportunity, both because of the unique business model itself, but as well as the timing in which you attend this webinar. Now, what you will see is not network marketing, at least not in the classical sense. It is affiliate marketing, multi-level affiliate marketing. And as you will see, we have all of the advantages of network marketing, but very few of the disadvantages. Also, please keep in mind that because I'm talking to network marketers, I will try to be as logical as possible. I may like positive thinking, belief, faith, and all that. I love it, I enjoy it. But today, I will try to communicate with you on a strictly logical level. Because if you are in network marketing for some time, you have dreams and goals, you are different than most people, but also you understand that not all opportunities are the same, and that a person with faith and dreams and goals and work ethic will have different results in different business models. So, I will not attempt to excite you or to appeal to your emotions. My goal is to just give you the facts, the data, and then you will decide based on your experience and knowledge if this is for you. So having that said, I'm almost certain that the facts will excite you. That does not mean that you will for sure want to join. There will be difficulty, especially if you are the first in an area or in a country. Being the first or one of the first in a new market can be challenging. But you will understand that this is something very powerful and something that you have never seen before. Now, before we begin, let me introduce myself and tell you a little bit about my background. I am Konstantin Kastanas, I'm 42 years old, I'm married to Vili Papadaki and we have 3 children, and I have been involved with network and or internet marketing pretty much my whole life. I was 19 years old when I was invited to an MLM meeting back in 1998. MLM at that time was something completely new to me, I had never seen anything like it, and I immediately fell in love with it. I loved the idea of duplication, the prospect of freedom, the hopeful, energetic people, and I felt for the first time that I had finally found what I wanted to do with my life. And as you can probably guess, it wasn't that simple. It took me many years to succeed, but this is a long story for another time. Until 2014, we had achieved some success, but had not created something truly remarkable. We made some money, but the success we had was not even close to what we dreamt when we got started. In 2014, we discovered this new model and it changed everything for us and for our team. We created teams of thousands of members in just a few months. Within a year or so, we changed our houses, we bought our dream cars, we traveled to many different countries. So our life literally changed within a few short months. And we created the success in a few months that we had been trying for years. So I'm a strong believer, because of my personal experience, in that the kind of opportunity you have really matters. Now, every business opportunity has 3 main ingredients. That's not only in network marketing, but we will focus now on network marketing. Number one, the products or services. What we actually bring to the marketplace, regardless of the opportunity that is attached to the products. What is the value of what we offer to regular people that will not use our business model and our products to make money. Number two, the pay plan. The percentage of payout, how commissions are structured, who gets how much for what work. And number three, the overall system. The how you build it, what kind of tools and strategies you and your team use, how you sponsor, how you find new people, how you train your team, how you actually build the business. Because there are many different methods, home meetings, parties, people running around the street looking for someone to join them, and then there is the internet. Now, there are some common problems in all of network marketing that our model solves. I will first address these universal problems and then explain our model and how we solve them. Solving this problem enables us to create huge success fast because we remove obstacles that used to stand in our way. And even though we may have gotten used to these obstacles, even if we don't pay attention to them anymore, especially if we're in network marketing for years, these obstacles are still there, even if we don't pay attention to them anymore, so they still slow us down. And by removing them, we can do great things that we had never done before. Now, the first problem is the products. Not in terms of good or bad, but actually products in network marketing are many times better than in mainstream commerce, but in terms of mainstream or not, and in terms of how they're introduced to the marketplace. Now, MLM is an alternative way to sell products or services. So the way MLM works is that distributors sell products that are not in mainstream stores like supermarkets, etc., and that are not well known or advertised. And this has some disadvantages. Like all alternative things, alternative medicine, etc., many people tend to not take it seriously. People have an inherent distrust to alternative things, alternative ways, and so on, because for better or worse, they think that if it was good enough, it would be mainstream. Now, I'm not saying that they are right, but from a marketing perspective, we want people's beliefs on our side. Otherwise, we are always fighting an uphill battle. And the other disadvantage is that the whole model is based on the idea of people changing their buying habits. What we do in MLM is that we go to someone and essentially what we're telling them is stop buying this that you are used to and like from there, that you have been buying it from your whole life, and start buying that new product which you have never heard before from there, which again you have never heard before. Now, changing people's habits is one of those things that sounds easy, but in reality it is not. And I'm not saying that it's not possible, I'm just saying that it's very, very hard. And that in all of network marketing, we were fighting an uphill battle. So to recap, the first problem is that we try to make people change their buying habits, asking them to buy products they have never heard before and that are not available in mainstream commerce, which makes it look shady and strange and not serious. Now, one of my hobbies is studying the history of network marketing, and I love listening to speeches and trainings from the 70s, the 80s, and the early 90s. I know it's a strange hobby, the reason I like it is because those people were visionaries, and they had grasped the idea of networking and the power of networking in a time that nobody else had, so they were really ahead of their time. And decades passed, and the world changed, and now we know that those first network marketers were right, networking was the future. And they had understood that in a time where no one else did, before social media, even before the internet. And today's big companies network, small companies network, over 3 or 4 billion people around the world network through various social media. And it's like the world moved in our direction. But still today, network marketing enjoys almost zero respect from everyday people. And MLM is still not considered a serious business, which is so unfair. And it is due to the fact that it is not mainstream. because that overshadows everything else. Now, what is the solution to this problem? What is the answer? What would we ideally want? What would the perfect product be? First of all, the perfect product would be mainstream. It would be something that people know and want. They would be able to buy it from wherever they want. It would be something with zero resistance. It would take no convincing for someone to buy it. It would not require anyone to change their buying habits. And it would be something that people know and want and are already familiar with. And in a few minutes, I will show you exactly that, the perfect product that fulfills all those criteria. But before that, let's talk about the second problem, which is the pay plan. And more precisely, the low payout, meaning that only a small amount of the turnover that's being generated is being paid out in commissions. Now, if you have a low payout, there is just not enough money to go around. So either the leaders are unhappy, or the people on the lower levels are unhappy, or both, usually both. Because you either have leaders that don't get paid as much as they should, they become successful, they build large organizations, they get a fancy title, but their income is very low, especially in comparison to the expectations that were created when they got started. Or if you have a low payout and the top earners and the leaders earn a lot, then you have the new people or the people on the lower levels that don't have huge teams pretty much earn no money at all. Again, because there is not enough money to go around. And this is bad for them, obviously, but it is also bad for the leader because you cannot create stability and a solid foundation if people all over the place quit, which is exactly what happens when people in our team don't make money. Now, I can tell you from experience that there is no equivalent to the stability you create your organization when people earn a full-time income from their business, especially if they're able to quit their job and become full-time. There are more than 100, probably a lot more in my team, that earn from our business a full-time income. And these people are so different than the people that don't. They are more committed, more serious, more productive, easier and more fun to work with. So, what would we ideally want from a pay plan? Ideally, we would want a big payout, the bigger the better, 80 to 90% ideally, but also distributed in such a way that leaders get paid as they should, but also in a way that the lower levels earn a significant amount and also giving them the ability to earn money fast, ideally from their first month. And I will show you exactly that kind of pay plan, just after we talk about the third problem, which is the system, which is usually old school and outdated. Now, most companies pretty much go about as if the internet doesn't exist or as if social media don't exist. They use for prospecting and for recruiting and for building the business the same methods that they used to use literally decades ago. And even though there is wisdom in the overall principles, the methods must change as times change. The system most companies use is time consuming, it has a very low success rate, and it's very energy draining. What would we ideally want from a system? Ideally, we would want a system that could utilize the power of the internet, automating whatever can be automated. Obviously, not everything can be automated, but some things can, and by doing so, we save time, energy, money, and we make it easier to create success for us and for our team. So we would want a system that truly allows us to actually build our business from home, to enjoy what's being referred to as the laptop lifestyle, to be able to do most of the things online. We would for sure want to automate the prospecting process. There are tools and methods that can help us attract prospects through the internet, to automate the presentation process, and we would want a system that enables us to build globally without having to necessarily travel around the globe if we don't want. And last but not least, we would want a system that would offer, again through the internet, free training for our team. So, let's talk about the product first. Our business model, has a B2B part, a business-to-business part, and a B2C, a business-to-customer part. So we have something that's perfect for businesses and something that is perfect for consumers. Let's start with consumers. If I were to ask you, what is the perfect product for consumers? Or what is the perfect product for you? We said that ideally we want something mainstream with zero resistance, something that would take no convincing, that would not require us to change our buying habits, and that we know and want. So if you want, can you please write in the comments in English, what is the perfect product for you? What would you want more than anything else for yourself? Okay, someone is writing a red Ferrari. Okay. So another one probably is hungry and writes food, that they want to eat something. Okay, someone else will say clothes. So what we see is that we get many different answers. So our answers vary depending on our age, our gender probably, our income, and our needs. And even for the same person, the answer could change depending on the time of day or their mood. So it looks like, from the experiment we just did, that there is no perfect product for everyone, because we are all different people, we have different needs and so on. And that's true, we are different and we want different things, but we do have one thing in common. Those different things we want, we prefer to buy them at the lowest possible price. That goes to say that if I go buy a product, and that product costs, let's say, $10 or 10 euros or something, and I could buy it at a 20 or 30% discount, I would choose to buy it at a discount. Are we all in agreement? Do we all agree that we prefer to pay less for the same product? Now, I'm not saying pay less for a similar product or a different, better product or whatever. I'm talking about that we all prefer to pay as low amount of money as possible for the exact thing we want. Okay. Now, I have asked this question to literally thousands of people, probably many thousands of people, both online and offline. And I had never had someone come to me and say, no, I prefer to pay full price. We had huge meetings all over Greece, in Cyprus, in many different countries. We have teams in more than 20 countries. And never did we have someone come and say, listen, here in this village or in this area, in this city, whatever, people prefer to pay full price. We never had that. So the perfect product is not a product, it is discounts on the different things we already buy or the different things we want to buy but can't afford. And we do exactly that. The company we work with has created an app, and through this app we have discounts at affiliated businesses. So for example, when I go in Athens, I live in Athens, when I go to a store or a shop or a restaurant or whatever, and they offer a 20% discount, I show them the app and I actually pay 20% less for the normal price. So, these are not points or credits or something strange that gets accumulated or something elusive that will benefit us later. I'm actually showing the app and paying 20 or 30 or whatever percent less for the same product that the guy in front of me without the app pays. So we actually have real discounts at everything we buy from a business. Now, through this app, consumers have access to, number one, discounts offered by smaller, bigger local businesses in their city or area, like I just mentioned now. Number two, discounts to fixed costs that we all pay, like the supermarket, the telephone bill, the electricity bill, insurance, etc. And number three, we have huge discounts on travel. Now, consumers pay for the app just $28 per month, or they pay $28 per month plus a one-time fee or $150, and I will explain the differences between these two options later. Now, when I started in Athens, Greece, back in 2014, we had literally zero businesses, and the question was, how will we find businesses to offer discounts? And there are two different ways for businesses to join. Number one, through the company. It's a US company, so there are many thousands of businesses and worldwide shops, as you can see on your screen now, and more than 400,000 hotels all over the globe that offer us discounts. And these are deals that were made by the company we work with. And the second way, which is great, is through us. A business, any business, can pay $160 for life, and they will appear on the app for life. Now, this has two huge advantages. First, we earn an 80% commission on that, which I will talk about later. But most importantly, we get to co-formulate the product, which means that we are in control. We are not dependent on the company or anyone else but ourselves to bring in businesses. So we can choose which businesses to bring in. Now, this is great because in every different part of the world, the product will differ and will be tailored to the needs of the local population, because they, the local population, will be the ones that tailored it. So we and our teams get to create the product and earn 80% commission while doing it. Now, as I said, when we started in Athens, we had zero businesses. But if you look now at the map, at a 5 kilometer radius around any point in Athens, you literally see many hundreds of businesses, and you cannot see the map clearly because of the amount of businesses we have. And these businesses are supermarkets, cafes, e-shops, stores which close, practically anything you can think of, you can find now. In your area, especially if you are one of the first, it will be probably difficult at first. You will not start from zero, because now we have, for example, the 400,000 hotels, which we did not have back in 2014. But still, it will take some work to build the perfect product for you and for your team. On the upside, the fewer businesses that are in an area, the bigger the growth potential is. So this is the first, discounts at local businesses. The second, as we mentioned, is discount at fixed costs. Almost all of us pay, like, as I mentioned, the supermarkets, insurance, telephone, electricity, and so on. The way this works is that more customers attract bigger businesses, and as more businesses join, the product becomes better and better, thus attracting more customers, and then more customers attract even bigger and higher amount of businesses, and this results to an upward spiral. And the third is discounts on travel. The way this works is that all members have their own booking engine in which they get prices at a wholesale. So let's see some examples. The first example I chose is from Paris. The hotel, I randomly chose the dates from June 7th until June 14th. and the hotel is the Hotel Eugene Enville. It's a classic double room for two adults. So the price in a very well-known booking engine, the price of the market, it's 1923 euros. Now, on our site, for the same dates, the same hotel, the same kind of room, the same number of persons, everything the same, for the exact same room, the price is 923 euros, which is a more than 50% discount, meaning that a member saves more than 1,000 euros from just one trip. Okay. The second example is from Dubai. These are random examples. So, I chose the Gaia Grand Hotel and Apartments. It's a five-star hotel. The price on the market, it's 863 euros. And again, for the exact same room, exact same dates, everything the same, the price on our side is 375 euros, which probably is a 60% discount, even greater percentage, which is amazing. Now, another example, if we come into Greece, in the island of Crete, the Greco Village Beach Hotel, the price of the market, it's 1235 euros, and on our site, the price is 528 euros, which is again less than half. If we go to New York at the Alice Hotel Times Square, as you can see on your screen, the price from 1670 euros is just on our site 861 euros, about 50% discount. And last example, at the Canary Islands, at the Globalest Tamaimo Tropical or something like that, the price on the market, it's 823 euros. And again, for the same date, the same kind of room, the same hotel, everything the same, the price on our side is just 335 euros, which is again approximately a 60% discount or more or something like that. Okay. Now, to sum up, people are paying $20 per month and save on average a lot more, 50, 100, $200, if they don't travel, depending on how much they spend on their local, on their area, and save many hundreds or thousands of dollars if they travel, especially if they travel often. So they all benefit. Obviously, as you saw, the ones that travel benefit hugely. Now, is this something that everyone wants? The idea to save money on the things they already buy, from the local store they already buy, to the hotel that they would normally go. Is this something that everyone wants? That once someone understands this, it's impossible for him to say no. So, this is something that we have done and we can do together in your area, in your city, and in your country. It is mainstream. It has zero resistance once they understand it. It takes no convincing. It does not require people to change their habits. And people buy things they know and things that they want and things that they already buy just at a lower price. Now, this is the B2C part, the business to customer part. Let's see the business to business part. Let's now talk about what we offer to businesses. Now, what do businesses want more than anything? Correct. Businesses want more customers. Now, some people write advertisement or exposure, things like that to be known. Okay, all this boil down to all this translate to more customers. So a business wants advertisement and exposure and to be known in order to attract more customers and get more revenue. So we have many different tools that help businesses do just that. I will only talk about briefly about some of the tools that we have. The first that we already mentioned is advertisement forever on our platform. A business pays $160 for life, and they will appear on our members app forever. And our commission on that is 80%. We get $130 of the $160 that a business pays. Apart from that, we can create a website for them if they don't have. This costs $160 per year. Their site appears to anyone in the world. It is dynamic, responsive. It has unlimited traffic, SSL certification, and everything technical, all the technical stuff that's needed for a professional, beautiful site today. And again, our commission on that is 80%, but we get 80% for every year that that business renews their website. We also have many other tools for businesses. We can create for them an e-shop. We have tools that help them attract customers through social media. We can create for them their own application, their own mobile application, their own app. We have tools for email marketing like autoresponders, lead capture pages, if you are familiar with this. We even have webinars and automated webinars for the businesses that need them. So, in essence, we have many different tools for businesses. Some are basic, like advertisement site and e-shop, and some are more advanced, like autoresponders and webinar rooms. The common denominator is that all of these different tools have, number one, the lowest price on the market, and number two, they help businesses get more customers. And at the same time, we get very big commissions on that. So enough with the product, let's talk now about the pay plan. As we said, people pay a monthly fee of $28, and then they have the option, if they want, to choose one of three packs to upgrade to, depending on what they want and which tools they want to have and use. So the first option is $150 plus $28 per month, the second option $450, and the third option $1,000 plus $28 per month. Now I will explain what these packs include and what we can do with them after I explain the pay plan. First of all, the pay plan you're about to see has an 80 to 90% payout, meaning that from every $100 revenue that's being generated, 80 to 90%, $80 to $90 from $100 are being paid out in commissions. Now, I will show you the different bonuses we have one by one, and then I will show you some examples to get a feel of what you need to do to earn that much money. So we have a 3x8 force matrix. Let's see how this works. In our front line, we have only three positions. So when we sponsor our first person, this could be a customer with just $20 per month, or someone with a pro pack with $1,000. It makes no difference. They join our front line. So number one joins our front line, and number two and number three, they join our front line as you would expect. But the fourth person joins under our first. The fifth person we sponsor under our second, the sixth under the third. If they sponsor someone, that person is placed in our members 3x8 matrix. So the matrix fills from top to bottom and from left to right. This means that if our team grows, we will have people join under the first people we sponsor. So if we build a big team, and if you build a big team, your number one, two, and three, and four, five, six, and so on, will get people placed under them. So this is called spillover, and it is designed to help members that are struggling and provide to them proof that the system is working even without them. And we as leaders want to create for our team as much spillover as possible. Now, there are six different bonuses. Five of these bonuses are related to the monthly fee, and one of them is related to the upgrades, to the packs. So the first bonus is called appreciation bonus. And appreciation bonus, according to the appreciation bonus, if we sponsor three members, Our monthly income is at least $28 per month, meaning that our monthly fee is covered. So in essence, what this means is that if we sponsor three, we are free. For the fourth person, the fifth person, the sixth person who we personally sponsor, and so on, we get an additional $7 per month from every different person we personally sponsor to infinity. And that's the appreciation bonus. The second bonus is called matrix bonus. According to the matrix bonus, we get $1 per a monthly income of $1 for each different person that is placed in our 3x8 matrix, regardless whether they came from us or from our team or even from our uplines. So what this means is that if number one is, let's say, my very old grandmother or something that just joined to get discounts on travel and to the local stores and supermarket, and they never sponsored anyone, if I go on and build a big team, my grandmother, number one, will have people under them, so she will get a matrix bonus, which is great for my grandmother and for whoever gets spillover. Now, the third bonus is called matching bonus. And according to the matrix bonus, we match up to 50% from all our personal enrollment matrix bonuses in infinite depth, which means that the example regarding the example I just gave you with my grandmother, if let's say my grandmother earns a commission, let's say an example, $1,000 per month, she will get $1,000, and because of that, I will get an additional commission of 50% of that, which is $500. And the system at the end of each month goes and check each and every different person that we have personally sponsored and matches 50% of their matrix bonuses. We are not talking about person 1, 2, and 3. We are talking about each and every different person that we have ever sponsored in our life. The system at the end of the month checks their commissions and we get 50% of their matrix bonuses. So if we have sponsored 20 or 30 or 50 people, we can get 20 or 30 or 50 different matching bonuses. And this is, by the way, one of the reasons we really want to create spillover for our team, because they get a bigger matrix bonus so we get an even bigger matching bonus. I hope this makes sense. So the fourth bonus is called leadership bonus. We get up to $3 more for each person in our team. There are different personal ranks and different team ranks. I don't want to go into too much depth right now, but we have team ranks like supervisor, manager, and leader. And as we get these ranks, our commissions grow and we get an additional dollar for every one of these three ranks. And this bonus is again in infinite depth until another leader comes along in depth. And the fifth bonus is car bonus. We even have a car bonus. And according to the car bonus, when we have a team of 300 members, we get a car bonus of $300, 500 members, $500, 1,000 members, $1,000. Now, there are some requirements, like having 20 active personal enrollments or having your team evenly distributed. But again, I will not go into too much detail. We can choose whatever car we want. And if we have a car, we can put a sticker on our car with a company logo, and this is a cash bonus, and we get the money in our wallet, so we don't have to go and lease or buy a car if we don't want to. And the sixth bonus, the upgrade, it's related to the upgrades and the packs. It distributes 80% commissions in infinite depth. So as you can see on your screen, as our rank grows, our income potential also grows. So if we are a supervisor and the pack is sold in our depth, in infinite depth, we get a commission again until another leader comes along. This will be much this will become clearer with the examples I will now give. So the first one I will not mention, it's if you sponsor three, you are free, which creates amazing stability. Now, if we personally sponsor 20 people, these are our personal referrals. Some could be just customers with $28 per month, others can upgrade. And our team grows to be 100 members. And I've made the assumption that we have about 10% beginner packs being upgraded every month, which is approximately what happens. Then our monthly income with this kind of team is $1,500 per month. Now, this is something that you could achieve your first month. It is something that even people with no experience in network marketing, I will not say easily, but it's very doable and very often to achieve in the second or third month in the business for people with no experience. Now, another example, if we sponsor 50 people and they grow to be 300 person, a team of 300, again with the same assumption, then our monthly income is between $4,000 and $5,000. Now, obviously, a part of that is due to the monthly memberships, the $28 per month, and another part is obviously due to the upgrades. And the last example, if we have 100 personal enrollments and our team grows to be 1,000 members, then our monthly income, again with the same assumption, is between $15,000 and $18,000 per month, our monthly income. Now, there are higher ranks than leader, and obviously there are people with larger teams. You understand that as the rank grows and as the team grows, the income can grow exponentially. Now, the system. The main idea of the system is that we have automated whatever can be automated. Not all things can be automated, but many can. And by doing so, we save money and energy and actually increase our effectiveness. So we have a very clear path with which people working from home with just their phone and laptop can build the business. There are many different tools we use, like autoresponders, lead capture pages, webinars, automated webinars. I will not get into too much detail. We have training for all that. The important thing is that, number one, we have a system that enables us to work from home while building our business all over the world. The system we use is easily duplicated by our team. We have complete automation of the prospecting and the lead generation process. Actually, not all, but most of the times, prospects come to us, they find us through social media and the internet. We have complete automation on the presentation process. And lastly, we are high tech, but we also have high touch. As I said, not everything can be automated. So building relationships, creating friendships, creating trust, creating a positive environment, creating a culture of success, the benefits of one-on-one consultations cannot and will never be automated. So we have big successful offline events, but we only use them to build a culture and bring people together to create a positive environment, but never for recruiting. So let's now talk about the packs. There are three different options. The basic pack that costs $150, the internet marketing beginner pack that costs $450, and the pro pack that costs $1,000. Now, the basic pack, $150, includes everything we mentioned about discounts. So it includes the discounts on travel, on small businesses, on bigger businesses, on the worldwide e-shops, on everything we mentioned. So, it is ideal for customers, for consumers that want to save money on anything and everything. It is also great for people that want to dive into the product before they decide to upgrade to a higher pack. The difference between the $28 per month option and the basic pack, 150 plus $20 per month, is the travel and the worldwide eShop. So if someone wants to have access to all the discounts, travel, worldwide eShop, then they want the basic pack. They need the basic pack. And lastly, it's some people choose it because they want to start but have a low budget, so they can't afford to buy into a higher pack. So they start with the basic and then they upgrade later, which is okay. Now, the second pack, Internet Marketing Beginner Pack, it includes everything that the basic pack includes, but also has very three useful platforms: OMS, MAU, MAW, and Online Coach. OMS is a software that includes lead capture page creator and autoresponders, and in essence helps us build huge lists of prospects through the internet. If you don't know how to use these tools, it doesn't matter, we will teach you everything. The main idea is that with this software, with OMS, we build lists on autopilot. We attract prospects through the internet. MAW, it's initials for My Automated Webinar, and it helps us save but also multiply our time by organizing presentations that run without us on autopilot, without us having to do anything. And lastly, Online Coach is a program that helps us to begin correctly. It helps us set our first goals to create a successful strategy. It has a personality test, so it helps us to quickly recognize our strong and weak points. It helps us to communicate more effectively with our uplines, share our stats with them. It even has a dream book that we can fill out. Plus, with the beginner pack, we're entitled to 80% commission on every business we refer from the start, from the first referral. So when a business joins our platform or when we build a website for them, they pay $160 and we get $130 as commission from our first referral. Last but not least, the company has a special bonus at this period. Whoever joins with a beginner pack gets a 3-year website. The retail price of that is $320, and this is something that we can use ourselves, or it's something that we can sell to a business, so we get immediately $320 out of the $450 which we paid, which is great. And the Pro Pack, the Internet Marketing Pro Pack, it contains everything. With this, we practically get our own full online franchise. It has simple internet marketing tools, advanced internet marketing tools. We're entitled the maximum commissions on everything. Obviously, it has greater income potential. And in a nutshell, it's the ideal way to start. Plus, we're entitled to 80% commission on four different platforms. Apart from the advertisement and the website, we are entitled to 80% commission on the app builder, on a program called My Appointments. This is like an online secretary and books appointments automatically for businesses, and a live chat. So we get 80% instant commissions from the start, from our first referral with the Pro Pack. And again, the company we work with offers a bonus. It's a lifetime, not a 3-year, a lifetime website. The retail price of that is $800 and also a live chat. So the total retail price of these bonuses is $950. And again, we can either keep this for ourselves or we can offer them to a business. If we do that, we get $950 out of the $1,000 we paid, which again is great. So the next step is to register with just the $28 option. Once you do that, A back office will be created for you. You can check out everything from within through this back office before you make any major commitment. Also, you will receive educational videos and other materials. And if you decide to upgrade soon, let's say within a week, you will get a few more very important and very helpful bonuses from us, from our team. So, if you choose to upgrade to the Internet Marketing Beginner Pack, to the 450 option, then you get tools for social media in order to attract customers, businesses and affiliates, and also you get sales funnels and sales pages. These are tools designed to be used for Facebook ads in order again to attract customers, businesses and affiliates. Also, and this is very, very important, you get personal coaching one-on-one from someone to teach you how to use social media, and also one-on-one coaching for someone to teach you how to use Facebook ads in order to make this explode. And if you choose to upgrade to the Internet Marketing Pro, the $1,000 pack, you will get everything I just mentioned, but also you will get support to build your own tools for social media and Facebook ads. When I say your own tools, I mean your face, your voice, but our scripts, our PDFs, our PowerPoints, our tech support, editing from us, and this will be something branded to you. It will be something that you will be able to use, but also your team will be able to use. And you will also get support to build your own sales funnels and sales pages and so on. Your face, your voice, again, this will be coded to you, branded to you, and again, it will be something that your team can use. Also, with the Pro Pack, you get accommodation for two nights in Athens in a 4 or a 5 star hotel during our next big conference. And there you will be able to meet the team. Ideally, we will have some success, so we will recognize you on stage, preferably. You will be able to meet the team, meet the leaders. It will be great for you to be there. Now, regardless the pack you choose, even if you start with a smaller pack that costs $150, you will have a strategy session with me personally or another AML or a director, a six-figure earner, at least once a month to guide you, to answer questions, to help you get started the right way and help you succeed. In closing, we are very committed in working with you to build a huge business in your area, your city and your country. If you decide to join, I will personally be committed to your success, and I believe I can help a lot. As I told you, when I started in my city and in my country, I was one of the first. I know exactly what you need to do to make this explode. I can help you avoid mistakes that we made during our first years. I'm willing to travel to wherever you are and have huge events with you and your group. And I will do whatever I can to help you. In my team, we have many people that have built huge organizations, people earning multiple five-figure and six-figure earners. So we know how to start a country or a city, and we will help you and support you in any way that we can. I truly believe that this is the greatest undiscovered opportunity today, and I hope that we will work together and build a global business, helping many people's lives change forever and create a legacy. The next step is to join with a $28 option. Once you do that, apart from your back office, which I just mentioned, you will also receive an email from me personally with a few videos that explain our system and focus on the how we do what we do, information on the company, more details on all the details on the pay plan, which is the right way to start, and so on. I personally have a great vision for this idea. I believe that we can fill stadiums all over the world with financially independent people and change many people's lives all over the world through this business. So that's all from me. I'm looking forward to meeting you and working with you, especially if you are an ambitious person that wants to create massive success. I believe that we can do great things together and create positive change. So it was great that we did this. Goodbye. Bye.